Good morning, good evening, good night, and welcome to another exciting episode of Pokemon Go. Let's get this day started.
How we going? So we're going to start the day, see what's us, around us, at work. Oh, there's a raid about to start. Oh, about to finish, sorry. Magikarp for days. We're going to take that. See you over there. Like always, we must take the spin first. I must already have a road pass from yesterday. Alright, since that... Here we go! Pretty sure I've got this. No drama. Oh, yeah. Look, I'm not going to look. I'm not going to watch. And it's over. Thank you very much. Oh, what the heck? Go down! $110. Fingers crossed for the gold. Ah, no gold. Winner, winner, chicken dinner! Or in this case, fish dinner. See you shortly. Hey guys, all of a sudden, it's really dark. It's not. I have a very argumentative little girl in the back seat. Hang on. Turn these lights on something. There she is. Angry girl. Angry girl. Okay. So we're just going to try and get out, take down this Kadabra. See if I can actually do something with it. So there's actually a 4-star raid. I don't know if for you guys have become really rare, but around here they have become exceptionally rare. But that'll be the next thing you'll see after this. And I'll see you at the raid. Here we go, guys. This is the 4-star that I promised you. It's a Blastoise. Just rounding up the squad. Get this day started on the raid. I think we're at 7 people coming, which should be enough to take out a Blastoise. See you once the raid starts.
Alright. Still have a hire.
Here we go. That's right, she'll be able to. There's 7 of us in this raid. I think we're doing okay. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Oh god, White Lantern. Yeah, if we track the way we are, we should be sweet. Surprisingly, I have a lantern going against this thing. Terrible lantern. And it's holding its own.
A what?
A lantern. You know, the fish?
Yeah.
It's holding its own.
Holy shit.
I think I've discovered his knack in the gyms.
Yeah.
Taking out Blastoise. Because none of Blastoise's attacks are effective against it.
Oh, really?
Well, this Blastoise, anyway. Here we go. Oh, come on, phone. Don't lag out on me now.
Yeah, we're smashing. Oh, I didn't get the
Hyper Beam. Oh, you know? Oh, I don't know, I just did most of that fight with the Blissey.
Oh, I haven't had a charge for ages, so I can charge Sam.
Nah, me neither. Mind you, Tisha's had a few lately.
This will make the fourth time.
Yeah.
But it's jumped out.
Ugh.
Straight away. It doesn't even shake 3 times.
It just goes nothing, yeah, I know. I know, it's doing the same thing to me. Go with a curve.
Son of a bitch, really?
2. Got it! Got it!
Yeah, I got it.
Ugh. There you go, guys. I'll see you back at the office.
Guys, so there is no news at the moment for anything new or exciting coming to Pokemon Go. The only thing that is being announced is there is a new version of the Go Plus, which is now a ring that you can wear here and control like that instead of like that, which, you know, whatever. Still alright. Makes it a bit quicker, maybe. We'll have to find out. Which is a shame because it's only available in Japan at the moment. It is retailing for 400 yen, which is about $3.50. So we need to come back over here, which would be awesome. Alright guys, I'd like to say thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.